here's a set of four magnets, forms a hexadecapole array, alternating north, south, north, south. And now I put a piece of pyrolytic graphite on top, and as you see, it levitates. It arranges itself to minimize the energy, and as you can see, it floats nicely on top of the magnetic trap. It's effect due to quantum mechanics, and it'll just stay there forever. The magnet induces small electrical currents in the graphite, and they flow without dissipation.